بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Today we are going to talk, inshallah, about the miracle of science in the Quran, about the theory of Big Bang. It's written in the Quran, those who didn't believe didn't recognize that the heaven and the earth were one mass compact, and then we separate them, and from the water we made all living things. Who would they believe? And that's what modern science is talking about now. The modern science said that there was an explosion happened millions of years ago, and the sun, the moon, and the earth were one mass, and then it was separated after the explosion. And said the first cell is done from water.
Yeah, boy.
Are you American?
No, I'm Finnish.
Like
you're Finnish.
Finnish, yeah, Finland.